Montana. Big sky country. The treasure state. People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Good day to you, brother.
You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. Militant. I mean, it was a goddamn cult.
Collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Fans, we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of.
Ow.
Who? Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
be in the church. Stick close.
Eyes open. These folks can spook easily.
Rook, I'm in here to see what they're doing.
What are they doing here?
Be calm. Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
Sheriff, I don't like this.
Everything's fine, Elsie. Everything's just fine.
Jesus Christ. You're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges much as yet.
They'll respect a 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with a bullet, Marshal. Oh, Marshal, when we do it my way. Quietly, calmly. You got it?
Fine.
Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Rookie, on me. And you, just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
You'll be fine.
Something is coming. You can feel it, can't you? We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on.
Hold on,
Marshal. We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
Fuck it. Joseph C., I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are, the locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that service weapon! Hold on and don't stand down! Stand down!
Calms down!
Everyone calm down!
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me.
I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, "Come and see."
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, it was a white horse. And hell followed with him.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Let's go.
Marshal, take point. We're going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie.
Back up! Back up!
What are you doing?
Marshal, I'm ordering you to stand back.
Stop now.
Just fine here. I don't need to call anymore.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
No one is coming to save you.
Father! Hurry up! God has kept you under the shadow of his wings.
Everything is unfolding according to God's plan. I am still here with you. The first seal has been broken. Collapse has begun. And we will take what we need. We will preserve what we have. And we will kill all those who stand in our way. And these, the harbingers of doom, will see the truth. Begin the revenge!
We gotta get out of here.
I found him.
anyone hearing me? Hello? It's Berg. Hello? I think I lost him. I see a trailer nearby. It connects to a long bridge. I'm gonna try and get inside. If anyone's still out there, listen. If anyone's still alive.
Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting his whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here. All right, here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it, we're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then, we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard, and we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay. Shh.
Fight him up! Blow him to hell! my children. We must give thanks to God. The day I have prophesied to you has arrived. Everything I told you has come true. The authorities who tried to take me from you are now in the loving embrace of my family. Save for one.
That shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it, for years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over. Fuck. Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
Thank you. whatever we can. Edie's gate won't take us alive.
You there? This is Ray Ray. What the hell is going on? We've heard a miss of gunshots, and I swore that weren't thunder earlier, but a couple of explosions. Boomer's all riled up and won't settle down. Is this more of them Peggy's bullshit? How much are we gonna stand for? Anyway, call me back when you can, and take care of yourself.
This is Dutch. Come in. Over. Eli. I say again, this is Dutch.
Good. You found something that fits. I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it, I get it. I got friends that have been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings. Out there. It's crawling with Peggy's. Those those fuckers are willing to die for that psychopath that's leading them. Kids, man. Kids will kill you. First thing they'll do is ruin your sleep for good. No matter how old they are, you'll never sleep well again. Next, you do your best to toughen them up for a cold, hard world. But then they're the ones that end up breaking your heart.
Longer do we have to walk?
Where's the deputy hiding? Talk, sinner!
Come on, let me help you, please!
I thought I was done for. Thanks.
That, you hear? These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
That cult's buying up all the double-odd buck. Hunting deer's getting expensive.
Sign. I don't know what that showboater was doing buzzing the treetops, but the sky is now clear air traffic. That smoke plume is pretty thick, but I need a closer look. What I can't figure out is what all these Peggies are doing out here. There's a whole bunch of them in the woods, calling out like they're looking for someone. I don't know if they're involved, but they seem pretty crusty and... Holy hell! A pickup just drove by like nobody's business, and the Peggies in the back were all carrying rifles and shotguns. I'm gonna... Holy shit!
useful shit that's been squirreled away. I'll go take a look. You may want to build some dynamite. Luckily, folks around here have been stockpiling all the materials you might need. So just grab them up and get crafting.
Thank you. this is what the project needs.
If I had my way, they'd be dead already.
Whoa, got a body here.
You're a fan of the apocalypse, and you can't even stand and fight me!
Good Lord.
Down by the docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor.
Hey, Lance. I'm not sure what to advise. The Seeds don't have any claim to the property. The station is built on federal land. Traipsing around the area and, what did you say, taking measurements and such? Anyway, those folks from Eden's Gate could potentially be charged with trespassing. I know they're kind of weird and unsociable, but I think if you give them a harsh word and a hard stare, they'll back off. I mean, how dangerous are these nut jobs gonna be?
Seriously, thank you.
I can't believe I got caught. Please help me. Get me out of here.
Thank you, Deputy. Hey, this could be fun. Getting a better angle.
These poor sinners got tools. We can't put them to the proper use.
We are all instruments of the Father.
Thank you.
Sam. While you're there, check around and see if any folks are left alive. Shit, kid. I'm impressed. There's more fighting you than I thought. You got a real shot at setting up this resistance. Next step is clearing up the radio signal. My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me?
Gotta take what the dead don't need.
Please help me.
Seriously, thank you.
Gotta make the best of it.
Seriously, thank you.
Which is what we do. But we're damn good at it. Gotcha. I'm following you. I'm right behind you. Stuff from Reagan Pickens.
I know what you're thinking, and no, I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me, so don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there. Jacob Seed, oldest brother of that fucking family. Jacob's the one training the cult, and he's damn good at what he does. Eli and the Whitetail Militia have been trying to hold out, but Jacob's ready to step on their necks. Southeast of there, you got the Henbane River. That's Faith's territory. The little sister. I've heard all sorts of stories about people losing their minds in a place called the Bliss. Now head west to the Holland Valley. John Seed's just rolled in there and has taken everything in the name of the cult. Food, supplies, and worst of all, people. Now they're gonna have plenty more calls all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful.
Church. The Peggy's keep fucking with his place.
It's Ray Ray at the pumpkin farm. Boomer's... It's Ray Ray at the pumpkin farm. Boomer's going crazy. I don't know what to do.
Fog should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight. Shouldn't be much longer. Oh, shit. Deputy, I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word. I wish to be unburdened. Yes, I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Fuck. John Seed's got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going.
Paul's end has fallen to the Peggy's. If you can hear me and you can help, we really need you. Mary May out.
Listen up, kid. The valley is turning into a war zone. Cults taking food, goods, equipment, whatever they want. Even people. John Seed is forcing them out of their homes and making them join the cult. If folks refuse, well, let's just say they ain't treated well. Worst of it seems to be centered around Fall's End. So I'd head that way.
Become a godly practice.
Hello, the cult destroyed Mary May's family and tried to shut down her bar in Fall's End. This fight is very personal for her.
You fucking fuck! You killed my boy! My only boy! My only blood! Just living our lives as usual.
Hey.
I'm okay. Thanks for that.
I just saw Merle driving towards the trailer park right before the cult rolled up. Knowing him, he's looking for a fight.
Well, I hope he's got people to help him.
Oh, glad that wasn't worse.
Moment. Fishing brings a body peace like nothing else. And don't we ever need peace in times like these? You'd be a fool not to take advantage of the fishing round these parts. Having a moment just to yourself in all this craziness? Well, it's good for the soul. It's important not to lose sight of what is and isn't worth fighting for. Way I see it, the biggest problem these days all stem from the fact that most people don't stop and think before they act. Not every problem is solved with a bullet, you know. Anyway, that's just my two cents. If you need any gear or bait or the like, I can set you up. Peggy's don't understand that the Earth lives and breathes just like them.
And the fire and the snow, they live everywhere we go.
They are not handed over with me. They will be
must fall into the Peggy's. If you can hear me and you can help, we really need you.
So that that they need more than you and ready to thrive in the world after the collapse. That is God and proclaimed. This is our mission, to embrace the word of Joseph, to say, yes, I will be saved, to say, yes, I will be reborn, to say, yes. I pledge my life to the project to say yes! I pledge my soul to the family at Eden's Gate. But not everyone is quick to embrace us. Some have fires that need dampening. Some need to learn how to say yes.
Got it! He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain.
For I know the plans that I have made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. I don't claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it. Getting quite a reputation, Deputy. You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A little help?
Are you trying to break your neck?
Just seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah.
Thanks. Shit. It's you. Sorry, didn't realize. All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
I thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
Hell, what kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? Learn from the best.
This town has been through a lot, Deputy. We owe you thanks, but...
I know you're looking for your people. But the truth is, you ain't the only one in need of help. The pastor and I can only do so much.
If you could see about lending a hand, be sure to return the favor. What do you say? Ooh. Mary will get you squared away. When you get the chance, come by the church. I'll be there.
Brothers and sisters, someone out there is not playing by the rules. Someone is taking from us, stealing what rightfully belongs to the Father. They are a murderer and a coward. But God sees them, and God will guide us to them. They will be found, and they will be punished. This is the will of the Father.
Wonder if I should mount a 50 cal on my rig, just in case.
I heard there was a guy who claims he built a teleporter, but he lives in a dump. So it's gotta be bullshit, right? I don't know. Might be worth checking out. Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking cultists.
You've been putting on some show, Deputy. You got some balls rolling into town like that. Most folk take one look at Eden's Gate and turn the other way. The ones that don't get taught a hard lesson. My dad was one of the first to stand up to him. Anytime the Peggies showed up looking for trouble, Dad would hop in his big rig and chase him out of town. He loved that truck. Called it the Widowmaker. And those fuckers stole it from him a week before he passed. Shit, you really want to piss off the cult? Get the Widowmaker back. Show the cult we're not just gonna roll over and give the folks here something to cheer about. It's locked up under guard at a grain elevator east of here. But I think you're just the person for the job.
Man, this is the most awesome game I've ever played.
The stew's just not the same. The star ingredient. Hey, you, in the kitchen. The people of Hope County deserve better than this.
This game's awesome. You can play with your friends.
Pardon me, sir.
Do something that's either real smart or real stupid. Hell, it might be both at the same time. I got John Seed on the ropes, so I'm going for broke. I gotta. If this is the last time you hear from me, I want you all to promise me three things. You won't join the cult. You won't close the Spread Eagle. And if it's still rolling, don't let him take the Widowmaker. I love you all. And I'll either see you in heaven or in a couple hours.
This is fantastic. There's new stuff added all the time.
Food's just not the same. You got the star ingredient.
I got stopped by a cultist driving down my own street. They're playing state trooper make-believe.
Thanks a million.
Thing about hunting is...
Hudson's as tough as they come. But that's not going to be enough to withstand John's torture.
The people of Hope County deserve better than this. You know what this town needs? Balls. I'm dead serious. Falls End's annual testicle festival is a decades-old tradition. The Testy Festy is one of the few times the community comes together for what makes them happiest. Scarfing down cowboy caviar. This town needs a morale boost. And if stuffing Rocky Mountain oysters down your gullet don't put a smile on your face, then I don't know what could. The problem is, the festival's been postponed because of the goddamn cult. Now, I am not going down as the cook who failed to serve up huevos with a side of happiness. We're gonna do this. But first, we need to get the Testy Festy supplies out of storage. A young fella named Kenny's got them all locked up for me at the old bar. I'll start getting set up. You head over and get those supplies.
Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking cultists.
So much shit going on. I'm just opening a day this year.
City folk don't know what they're missing.
Thanks for the rescue. I thought we were goners. Yep, I'm pretty handy with a weapon. Falls End has endured tougher times than this. Building these things, but it'll wash away.
Hey, Gotcha.
I got some news for you.
Good to go.
Can't tell you how good it feels to be back in Falls End. I'm glad you're looking to do more here. We need you. As you can see, John Seed's making a lot of people suffer right now, and quite frankly, I can't keep up. These people need me. They're my responsibility now. But that just means keeping tabs on the Resistance is being that much harder. When you get a chance, head out east and check on our people at the Woods and Pig Farm. I haven't heard back from them in a couple of days, and that worries me. We can't afford to lose a single one of our fighters.